I'll go and look around back at past places to see if I missed running shoes anywhere in between recordings. I'm not going to go on a wild goose chase now. That would just be boring and take time. What's up, Blitzel? Leave me alone. Why did I let out Totodile? I don't know. My eye is itching. But if I take off my glasses, it'll sound weird. Because it'll move around my headset. Well, I'm trying to scratch it my best as I can. With my glasses in the way, so I can't really rub my eye. It's annoying. No, whatever. I'll work through the pain. Alright, sweet. Fast forward to get this over with. Super speed! Whee! Didn't mean to do that again. Whatever. Alright, good. Let's head on back and go see if we can figure out what's up with these Combi. They're apparently being douchers. I don't know why. I've never had a problem with Combi. Combi has never had a problem with me, to my knowledge. Except that I probably, like, laughed at them and poked fun at them, and I'm pretty sure one of the Elite Four had a Vespa Queen that I beat the crap out of. Could have been their mother. I don't know. I caught a few of them in the Pokemon Ranger games. I don't remember which one, or if there was more than one, but I know I did. Because I remember... Why am I going up here? What am I doing? I'm confusing myself. Is there anything in this rock? Nope. Sometimes I just randomly click stuff, and surprisingly, a lot of the time, it does good. Hey, how you doing, Blitzel? Making rat-a-tata noises, I see. Nothing new, huh? Yeah. I wonder if Zebstrika makes Raticate noises. I don't really remember what a Raticate sounds like, actually, so I probably wouldn't be able to tell. Then again, once I heard it, I'd probably be able to recognize it. Alright, okay, in Hoary Woods. Let's see what's going on here. In Hoary Woods, yeah. Beware in Hoary Woods. Things in this forest cannot always be seen by the naked... Did that say naked eye? I think it did. For a minute, it looked like naked edge. Yeah, it said eye. Naked edge wouldn't have made sense, so I was about to say. That'd be weird. Hey, a Combi! Thank you, last patch of wild of grass, for giving me a wild Caterpie. Caterpie, what have I told you about interrupting me during important times? I'm about to let my Electrike eat you. Combi, let me talk to you. The Pokemon in this forest seem to be very strong. Always be prepared. Yeah, that level 5 Caterpie had me quaking in my boots. Hey, it's the second gen dude. What was his name? He told us his name. I think it's Kenta or something like that. Let me... Psyduck, you're weak leveled. Let's see if you can do something. Why do I have Totodile? I should have thrown you in the PC when I had the chance. Whatever. Let's go over to the right first and see what's happening here. There's another Combi. Lately, I've seen a lot of Combi in this part of the forest. Yeah, me too. They're buzzing all over the place like douchers. Hey, Super Potion. That makes up for the one that Electrike wasted. I didn't waste that. Electrike did. Sticking to that. Are you just gonna buzz, 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 buzz? Buzz, 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 buzz. Buzz, 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 buzz. Yeah, you keep doing that. I'm sure someone will care, eventually. The gym leader apparently cares, who is pretty sure she's a bug gym leader. That Wurmple is level 9. Why have you not evolved yet? I don't think Psyduck is going to be as lucky as Krogunk to start leveling up. Bring it. In this forest, insects reign supreme and show no mercy. I beg to differ. Let me show you what my Growlithe thinks of that. What you got? Why do they have so many Pokemon? Okay, so this Metapod, for some stupid reason, is not evolved. And I could probably take my time scratching it for, like, you know what? I'm going to super speed, because this is just going to take, like, 20 minutes otherwise. So, let's just... Yeah, ignore the hyperspeed going on here. I've gone into overdrive mode. Don't mind that. I had my energy bar full. I had to use it up to start charging it again, or else it would have been a waste. So, for all you know... Oh, look! It's dead! How did that happen? You should have been averting your eyes from the screen, from the awesomeness that leaked from me one-shotting that with Scratch that appeared to hit, like, 8 times, even though it didn't. Oh, Wurmple! This thing is level 15! Why is he not evolving his bugs? Oh, Psyduck, I don't think you can win this match. Why does he have a level 15? I should have grinded more. I always had the problem of grinding my Pokemon in the other hack I'm doing, Pokemon Dark Energy. I grinded them too much. So I tried not to grind as high in this one, but obviously that has come back to bite me in the butt. So definitely going to grind a good bit higher once I stop recording now. I don't know what level I'll go to, probably like 16 to 20-ish. Somewhere in that range. Since this Wurmple is 15, that's probably at the least what I need to be is around 18-ish. Somewhere in that area. But if this thing keeps using String Shot, then it looks like Psyduck might get another level up. Never mind, it's going to get a critical. What is with my enemies all getting criticals? I don't like it. Make them stop. Just have them only use String Shot. Even if I'm fighting Palkia, have it only use String Shot. That'd be nice. Okay, use String Shot. No, it used Poison Sting. Psyduck was so close. He was so young, he didn't deserve it. I don't even care. Krogunk, go. Then I'll let out, like, Rufflet or what's his name? Growlithe. So that they can just wing attack and ember through this trainer's remaining Pokemon. Pokemans. With a Z. Metapod, why couldn't you have... I should have figured you had another cocoon Pokemon and should have saved Psyduck for that. I don't know what I was thinking. Oh well, we all make mistakes. I make slightly more mistakes than the average person, but, you know, whatever. Smack to the face! I will never get over that wing attack noise. I just love it. It is amazing. It's what gets me up in the morning. It's what makes me want to record these things, is to just, bam, hear that nice smacking noise, that slap to the face. Sounds like I got my hand a little wet, dried it a little bit so it's just slightly wet, and then hauled off and smacked someone with all of my strength across the nose. Why across the nose? I don't know. Across the cheek would have made the better sound, but whatever. Wing attack. Your Cascoon is irrelevant. I have a flying type. Which means your Cascoon is worth crap, in case you didn't understand. Pecking order. You're fired. I don't know what a pecking order actually means. I know it has something to do... Oh, a Whirlipede. I know it has something to do with, like, business. I don't know. I should probably look that up. Probably something that I should have in my memory banks for one reason or another. I don't know what noise you just made. I couldn't really tell. I wasn't really paying much attention. Burned? Nope, you're not burned. You're using Screech, though. I don't think you can have a Whirlipede at level 15, can you? I think they evolve at, like, 20? And then they evolve into Scolipede at 30? When do... what's his face? What's his name? Venipede. When do they evolve? I don't think I've ever used one of those, either. How much EXP does this thing give? That doesn't give much more than Venipede. I'm pretty sure the level 4 Venipede gave me, like, 11 less than that. Why did my Growlithe learn Leer at level 13? That's useless. Only a real winner takes defeat this graciously. Yeah, I've heard it all before. Well, Psyduck, you at least leveled up once. Let's throw Krogunk at the front of the team and see what's up with Kenta or whatever his name is. It is Kenta. Hello, Chaos. Finally, our second meeting. As promised, let's have a quick battle. I'm stronger than you might think. Let's do it. Come on, bring it. 1v1, you and me. Let's do this. Rock on. Pokemon trainer Kenta would like to battle. He's got 3 Pokemans, too. A Budu at level 16. Definitely going to be grinding to, like, level 20. Poison Sting. Aw, what? Budu is already half poison? I thought it had to evolve first. I really need to brush up on my Pokemon history. I, for some reason, don't remember anything. Well, might as well go with the strategy of making it where it can't see for crap. It just... Eyes are already shut, so I don't know how this is going to help. Yeah, use Mega Drain on the Poison type. That'll work. Actually, that did decent damage. Stop doing that. Just sit there and take it. Definitely gonna want to bring your accuracy down to, like, basically zero, and then start flinching you with Astonish. Oh, it used Growth. That's why it did that much. It probably would have only done like 5 if it hadn't have used Growth first. Or something in that area. Whatever. You keep using Growth, yeah. I'm just gonna keep lowering your accuracy, and then I'm gonna start flinching you. That's basically my strategy with Krogunk. I think one more Mud Slap ought to do it. Are you serious after all of that accuracy downage? How much is this going to do? A ton. Like 17. Are you serious? You're almost back to full health, really? One more Mud Slap, then I'm going to start using Astonish and hope for the best. Because if Krogunk gets hit, it's over. Stun Spore! Yes, it missed. Good. I don't like being paralyzed. It never ends well for me. That actually did more damage than Mud Slap. I wish you weren't half poison, so I could get super effective with Poison Sting and possibly poison you. That'd be nice. But like I said, we can't all have what we want in life. Whatever. What are you supposed to even be, Budu? Are you like a basket or something? You look like the green part of you is a basket, and then the yellow part is just in the basket. I don't really know what you're based off of. Yeah, just keep using growth. I'm pretty sure I only need two more astonish, so if you want to use that like two more times, that'd be great. Actually, just one more time should be good. Oh, you flinched. Your opinion is irrelevant. Get out of here. No, you're still alive. No, you hit with Mega Drain after all of that. Are you serious? After all that my Krogunk went through. You suck, Budu. I hate you. And my Psyduck is down. I have definitely got to grind after this. There's like no question at this point. Grinding must be done. Headbutt. Haha, you're down and out. Wow, 513. That's a lot. That was more than the Whirlipede. What you got? A Magby. You know what? Rufflet. Actually, no. I should have let out Growlithe, because he has Bite and, Flash Fire as his ability. I need to start thinking things through more. Then again, Wing Attack should do some decent damage. Smack it in the face, Rufflet. Aw, yeah, look at that. Yeah. Aw, Flame Body, really? Come on. I don't think I have anything other than a full restore to cure that. I don't want to use a full restore to cure a burn, really. This is taking an unfortunate turn for the worse. And I forgot that when you're burned, your physical damage is like cut in half, so that didn't do as much as I hoped it would. But on the bright side, Magby is out. So everything isn't a total loss. Rufflet leveled up, that's good. He's trying to learn Scary Face, which I'm not even going to teach him because I never use moves like that. Especially after I start getting higher leveled. A Totodile! I have one of those, but I basically told it to GTFO. Go Electrike! Okay, so I'm going to real quick Thunder Wave you. Oh look, you know Water Gun. Why couldn't my Totodile learn Water Gun? Probably because you're 6 levels ahead of mine. Shouldn't you have evolved? No, no. You evolve at 18, don't you? I think you do. Howl. Let's hope Paralysis works and I can howl a couple of times. Oh, nope. You're just going to start using Rage. Well, I'm going to howl one more time anyways. Just to assert that I can howl. If I want to. Is that going to finish me off? Oh, nope. I'm going to get at least one headbutt in. I probably should have used Thief because it probably has something stupid like an Oranberry. That headbutt did not do near as much as I'd been hoping. But whatever. Oh, there goes Electrike. There is going to be some serious grindage as soon as I stop recording. Believe you me, there is going to be serious grindage. Yeah, bite. Bite it. Haha, you flinched, sucker. Bite him again. Think I need two more. Ah, there's the paralysis that I wanted to help Electrike, but ended up helping Growlithe. And he flinched again. Man, Growlithe is just wrecking. He did not want that Totodile to be able to do anything. Defeated Kenta! Very good battle. You really have some talented and well-trained Pokemon. Not in my opinion, but okay. They need more training. Well, I'll be training more so that I can beat you. Wait and see, I'll be much stronger next time. Yeah. As if you weren't strong enough there. Anyways, why can't I move? Oh, there we go. Let's go ahead. There's a fisherman that I'm gonna fight. There's a trainer that's gonna fight me. I really need to go and heal. Let me check my... Yeah, you know what, I'm just gonna stop here. I'd like to go a little bit longer, but frankly, with how strong this guy and Kenta was, I think it'd just be kind of pointless. So, I'm gonna end it here. Can I, like, walk? Yeah. It looks like I would have to be, like, in the middle of these two spaces to get through this, but whatever. I'm gonna stop it here so that I can grind a little, because I didn't realize I needed to be a good bit stronger than I already am. I'm going to toss Totodile on the PC. I'm going to go back to my hometown and look around and see if someone will toss me the running shoes, like my mom or whatever. And I'm going to get all these guys up to probably 20, because they're all like 13 or 12 right now, right? You're 12, you're 13, you're 13, you're 14, you're 9. So yeah, I'm going to get all these guys up to probably 20. And when we come back, we will continue through the Inhore Woods and hopefully get to Inhore Town, figure out what's up with the Combee, and possibly take on the gym, if that all doesn't take too long. But thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed watching this part and various parts of Pokemon Light Platinum, and I'll be back with more soon. I always save on screen, so let me just hyperspeed to save real quick. Then I always save once without hyperspeeding, just to make sure, because I'm very paranoid. That 5 hours playtime, that's for me superspeeding while grinding. Because it adds on a whole lot of time when I do this, didn't it? It just went up a minute just from that. Imagine training a bunch of Pokemon that were like, what, level 5 or 6, maybe 7 or 8, all the way to 11 by doing this over and over again. Yeah, it adds a lot of time to the clock. But anyways, thank you for watching. We'll be back with more later. See you then.